Charlie, in my judgment, it represents a potential fundamental new kind of portable computing. Not just e-reading or the things that the media publishers want, as important as that is, but it's really an overall computer that can do a zillion things. And so I think it represents a potentially huge challenge to the laptop and a potential challenge to the user interface we have all become used to on computers since the first Mac was unveiled in 1984. And that user interface, by the way, was invented in the late 60s and the early 70s by Xerox's lab in Silicon Valley. You know, the mouse, the icons, the menus.
Right.
This is, of course, multi-touch and gesture, which we all know about from the iPod and the Android phones and the other things. But now it's on this big screen. And it really competes with the laptop. So in a cosmic sense, that could be the, if it succeeds, that's the impact of it.
Here's what you wrote in the paper this morning. Laptop killer, pretty close. iPad is a game changer that makes browsing and video a pleasure, challenge to the mouse. And then you go on and say, I believe this beautiful new touchscreen device from Apple has the potential to change portable computing profoundly and to challenge the primacy of the laptop. It could even help eventually to propel the finger-driven multi-touch user interface ahead of the mouse-driven interface that has prevailed for decades. So that's what Mr. Mossberg starts off with. What do you say?
Well, I think his trumpets up are pretty well warranted. I think for sure it's a mouse killer. The idea that we're now going to be nudging around with something on a cord already seems almost quaint, because I am a PC user and I don't have an iPhone, but there I am typing at work after a night of navigating, you know, maps that I can pull open. I can practically see you sitting right there, Charlie, and and then scale down to see how busy traffic is. When I'm typing away and I see something I'm interested in, I start grabbing it and trying to spread it. This is an instinct, a gesture that sets in fairly quickly, and I think renews the romance of not only reading, it's a great device to read on, but I'm with Walt in that you finally earn the term surfing, where you are going across
that's exactly
across
right.
material,
that's
and
exactly,
you're not drilling down, click, 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 where you're zooming across a lot of content in a friction-free manner. You're not being punished for backing into this corner or that corner. You can just keep going. And I think it's going to be enormously seductive, partly because it's not an application where it's not like the iPhone. People are always menacing you with their phone and saying, look at this. This you sit next to, you want it.
Join us online at charlierose.com.